Artificial intelligence is a broad term that describes the ability of a machine to learn a task or workflow. So geospatial AI, or GeoAI, simply refines the scope of that learning to spatially oriented tasks. Machine learning and data mining, aided by high-powered computing, form the foundation of GeoAI. Here, geospatial science also offers the tools and technology, including sensors capturing location data to GIS or location intelligence systems that help experts to visualize, understand, and analyze real-world phenomena according to particular locations. GeoAI is increasingly being used to model and capture the environment around us, linking locations where we live and work, or people and elements we interact with. The technology has particularly come handy in COVID-19 response and in mitigation efforts. It can help us explore potential role of real-time location and elements we are exposed to in that location in influencing health outcomes. There is also extensive research into GeoAI being used for hypothesis generation, conducting new data linkages, and predicting disease occurrence. Evaluation of hypotheticals helps people answer what-if questions like, what if there were no stay-at-home orders? What if we open restaurants? What if we open public transportation? This facilitates the evaluation of potential policy decisions. There are broadly three key areas of focus for geospatial AI which surround the concepts of classification, clustering, and prediction. Classification is about detecting objects or changes in an environment. Clustering is about analytical models to find statistical patterns in data, such as COVID hotspots. Prediction allows analysts to build forecast scenarios on what may happen next. However, many such models currently in use do not generalize well across large geographic areas, since they depend on uniformity, on the assumption of variables such as health factors, population density, and mobility.